Hi there, Steve Walker from Ahoy Boats and Sculling Academy. Here's a newsflash. 800 years ago, Bad King John, you know, the guy who signed the Magna Carta, he also gave a license to the local monks here in Birkenhead to run a ferry from here to Liverpool. 8 years ago, I sailed around the Wirral Peninsula, circumnavigated it in a Magnum 21 trimaran, and I sailed right by here. Now, you can't buy a Magnum 21 trimaran, not a new one, anymore, but you can buy a Catri 25 trimaran. Catri 25 is a new 100% hydrofoiling trimaran, so it's a lot faster, but it's quite a lot bigger as well than the Magnum 21 was. Now, why am I telling you that? Well, because there's a new video of the Catri 25 available on YouTube. And there's a link to it below this video. You may have seen videos of the boat on a lake in Latvia where it was built, but this is the first video of the boat on the sea. It's very windy conditions, but the wind is coming off the shore, so the sea doesn't look very rough. The owner, the new owner, was a bit wary of going to sea in the boat on this particular day because it was so windy, 20 to 30 knots. And if you've got a new boat, you really want to start with light winds and then go to slightly stronger winds and then heavier winds, and then eventually you build your confidence up in the boat's capability. And this was a bit like going in the deep end at the swimming pool. So what he did was he reefed right down and took three reefs in the mainsail, and that reduced the risk and reduced the stress. We still managed to get 15 knots out of the boat. But when you buy a new boat, you're always very cautious the first few times you go sailing in it until you get the measure of it and get confident in it. Anyway, it's an exciting video, and there's a link to it below this video. What else have I got to tell you? I've recently got back from the World Masters Rowing Regatta in Harzewinkel, where I competed in my single, managed to get a second place, which is one place better than I'd expected to get. And we also competed in a quad. I'm a bit disappointed with the performance in that boat because we only came fifth. We went far too fast off the start, and we paid the price for it a bit later in the race. And when I was at Harzewinkel in Belgium, I exhibited the multicoloured TS515 training skull that I had. It's an Australian built boat for rowing, and it's the best boat in the world, that, in my humble opinion, for teaching and learning sculling. And I had an awful lot of interest in it from a lot of knowledgeable people. All the people who were there were masters. They knew what they were looking at, and they understood what the significance of this boat was. And the president of the Brazilian Rowing Federation and the president of the Paraguayan Rowing Federation, people from Irish rowing, people from all over the world coming to see this particular boat, and they understood why it is important and why it's so good. So if you want one to enjoy this autumn through the winter and the rest of your life, or if you want several for your club or school, then please get in touch with me as soon as you possibly can. Click on the link below, take you to my website, ahoy-boats.biz, and there you can telephone me or just buy one online. You can buy online. Now, let me tell you that in all the years that I've been selling rowing boats, and that's since 1998, only two people have ever bought one off me without speaking with me. I started with an online shop, and you could buy online, but only two people in all that time have done that. And I still provide that facility, but hardly anybody ever does buy online. They talk to me, they want an invoice, I send them a bill, and they pay, and then they get the boat. Now, what else? There's a new rowing boat that I'm going to be promoting, and there'll be more news about that coming up soon. I can't tell you about it just yet, but I'm quite excited about it. And also in the spring, a double sculling boat. That can be used by two people. What else? There's the Sculling Academy. That's been really successful over the last 12 months, and I'm very pleased with the way it's going. And I'm still impressed, actually, when I look at what I've done. So if you don't know how to scull, or if you do know how to scull, and you want to improve, then Sculling Academy is the place to go and invest in your skills and your knowledge and understanding of sport and how to improve. Oh, and why not buy my book, How to Win, Sports Competitor's Guide to Success? There's so much information in there that's relevant to sportsmen. How to avoid injury, all sorts of things. So, I think that's it. The new video of the Catchy 25 at Sculling Academy. Nearly 300 people have enrolled in Sculling Academy over the last year, and hope to have maybe 600 next year. That'd be great. And you could be one of those. I've not got very many boats left of the TS515 training school. If you're thinking further ahead and you're wanting to buy a small fleet for your school or club for next year, please get in touch with me and tell me now. If you just leave it until the spring and call me then, I won't have any, unless I know that you want them. If you're thinking about buying a boat next spring, tell me now and let's get some boats over ready for when you want them. Or you might even want them by Christmas, I don't know. So that's it, that's my news flash. Going that quickly covered the last 800 years and the last 8 years. Oh, there's the Mersey Ferry going by. I hope that you'll take advantage of these opportunities that I'm giving you. Oh, don't forget to share this video with your friends.